What's up, everybody? Welcome to Alchemist Prime. I'm about to put up my motherfucking tree. It up nice from last year. Here. Got it. not ordinary. Level. Strangler from last year. Mike's not gonna use a glow box this year. Got a different theme this year. As you can tell. Starting to look more like a little tree. heads up here a little bit. I think that's good enough, honestly. I'm not trying to be out here. Let's put the lights on. the best way to do it? Just turn the bitch. Make sure the lights are straight. Walk the camera over there. And then she goes all the way down. It's pretty damn good, look. Behind. I'm gonna get the power cable. Gonna connect the dots. And go right about there. Pokemon ornaments, a little small, but actually very small. first 100 Pokemon.
But that's not right.
Got my boy Psyduck. Dratini.
I know that guy.
Poly guy, something like that. Correct me if I'm wrong in comments. Or don't. I forgot to buy little hangers for these guys. Bam, Pokeball. These ones came with the black in the middle. So like, what the fuck? So, I don't know. guy's got a little prize in him and shit. I think it's like stickers or... No more hangers, so I'll have to just place them. these bigger ones. These are pretty dope. Handmade. The other ones are handmade, but these are like, see that? It's got the little ribbon, shatterproof. These guys, got these on Amazon. Got these on Etsy. Fucking handmade. Got a shout out to, I'm trying to put the links in the description for the shop, at least the name. But this one broke on me. It doesn't even have the white middle. It's got a little, like a little gumball in there or something. I don't think these open. But, and you see the size difference. And these come with a little hanger too and everything. I'm gonna be like, damn, I forgot my shoe. We got a lot of balls. Anything, man. backup.
Just set my...
Where do we need more balls? We got all of these guys, but I don't know who any of these guys are. I just like the first 100. We got that guy. We got that guy. I'm gonna show them all, and I'll put them all up. We got that guy. We got that guy. Got the gold. Whatever the fuck that is. I don't have hangers for these guys, so I'm just gonna put them all up. Just kind of toss them up. See where they land. This guy goes good right there. It's kind of tucked away in there. Let's put them up here. Bam! See how he's just hanging on the tree? We'll zoom in a little bit. stones. You're wondering what that's for, is I put a light up there and it's like a little hair light. Cables come around. My cable management sucks. But anyways, got y'all nice and straight. Oh yeah, boy. For the beyond the resistance. Everyone. Yeah. appreciate you guys. Thank you for joining me. Lighting up the Christmas tree. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Shabbat Shalom. L'chaim. All of that good stuff. Make sure to check out all my videos. Check out the links in the description. Check out MainGuruCoin.com. Check out my Spotify, Chakra, See the Light. It's one of my favorites. I made 3 songs. I'm coming up with an album next year. That's my goal. If it's not 2024, definitely 2025, coming out with an album. But anyways, appreciate you guys. Thank you for rocking with me, sticking with me. I might leave this whole video up in its entirety just because it's Christmas time. Y'all are with me for damn near an hour right here chilling. And yeah, man, it is what it is. Beautiful tree, man. Pokemon theme this year. I don't know what next year's theme is going to be, since not that many themes have a Christmas star. Like last year, I had the Super Mario. Super Mario, of course, has a star. Pokemon, of course, they got a star. They got Star You and Star Me. I got Star Me because this is the evolved version of my boy. But anyways, love y'all. Peace.